Snow of our historic blizzard was one of the largest snowstorms ever to hit the Bismarck-Mandan area in October. And for some people, they continue to dig out even 36 hours after the last flakes fell. So how are road crews assessing this storm? KX News meteorologist Robert Sir visited with the Bismarck Public Works Department this morning. Joins us live now with the answer. Hi, Robert.
Hey, Lauren. As you said, some people continue to dig out from all of that snow last week. In fact, 16.9 inches fell in the Bismarck area alone. And for Bismarck Public Works, it was baptism by fire. Thankfully, back on October 2nd, the department held a rodeo to get their employees up to speed on all that winter equipment. And it couldn't have come at a better time because a week later we got that storm. Public Works tells me they were able to bring in additional people from other city departments to help stay ahead of the three-day snowfall. They were also assisted by the Bismarck landfill, which donated one of their large graders to help fight the snow. Officials tell me they used 335 tons of sand, 40 tons of salt, and applied nearly 2,800 gallons of a beet juice mixture called beet heat to battle the formation of ice. In all, the Public Works Department tells me they are pleased with how quickly they had the roads clear.
The amount of snow we had is a pretty good record for us to get that dumped on that much. I didn't think we'd move it as fast as we did.
Now, he adds the wet nature of the snow did make things much harder than usual because it's not that pixie dust stuff like in January. They're also begging people, when a storm is approaching, move your car off the street, which makes things much easier for those crews. And Lauren, they also tell me a blizzard is not the time to go out sightseeing. It's not worth risking your life to post a funny video to Facebook or Instagram. Hopefully the next storm is quite a ways away.
Fingers crossed. Reporting live, Robert Sir, thanks so much.